Welcome back, everyone. Codename Soap here. Come back at you today with some more Dark Souls adventure. Welcome back. So last time, we came to Blighttown, which is where we're still at. Hate this place. As I've stated previously, this is the furthest I've ever been in the game is Blighttown, and, yeah. It's gonna be a little rough. Before I recorded, I went around the corner and I got my souls back and I, you know, killed a couple guys to do it. And now we're gonna keep making our way through the Blight Town. Hopefully. Hold on a second. Let me move my camera thing around here. Resize it. Thank you. Okay. So, we're gonna continue on with our Blight Town beatdown. But before we do that, as always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Before I started, I decided to equip at least the Shadow Garb, because it has better poison resistance than my black leather armor. Because in Blighttown, at least once you get down to that nonsense, you get poisoned a lot from everything that I've heard and seen and read. And so we increased our poison resistance a little bit. We also got our purple moss clumps ready. All right, let's try to proceed forward. All right, should be a couple of fire breathers right around here. I see ya. There's a guy around that corner too. I see ya. Nope. Want to avoid? Oh. Ow. Oh. Ooh, careful. Careful. Max Stabberoo! Top! Ooh! Oh, goodness. Let's be careful. Max Stabberoo again! Yes. Alright. Let's this! Okay. I believe, well, I mean, the way I need to go is that direction. It's just last time I got a little turned around. So. Got something on my hands. Anyway. Let's go. Oh. Let's keep it cool. Getting sniped. Four slice, very nice. Backstabbage. Gotta watch out for the sniper up there. Okay. Where are you, sniper? I know you're around. You got a message. Safe zone. I assume it means from the sniper. Ooh. That's a thing. All right. I would like to avoid that thing. Here! I mean, do I shoot it? Can I just... Oh, I got some souls. I guess something died. All right, well, it's not taking much damage. but for right now, this is perfectly fine. We're avoiding a giant tentacled beast. So, how are you guys doing? Just grind away. I had to take a break. I'm off today. And I had to take a break from modding a certain game, which will have a certain Let's Play coming. I've been modding it right, making it nice and stable. Test run after test run after test run. And then we're gonna get into it. And hopefully you guys will enjoy that. You've enjoyed the teaser trailer for it so far. So thanks for that. Hopefully just about four more, three more, two more, one more. Well, that was a fancy death. Okay. All right. So we took out a beast of some kind. All right. So there's a message. Here. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so we could... Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Let's see. I'm just kind of examining. Because over this way, it looks like we could jump down right there. I would like to do that. So far, so good. Just check back this way a little bit. Don't really see anything back here. But it looks like that may have been a way to get to whatever that is. Whatever that guy is holding. So, I'm gonna kind of make a running leap. This could be a bad idea. Soul of Proud Knight. Cool. Okay. Souls are good. Someone does not like some pottery. Oh, climbing the walls. Alright, one down. Where's your friend? Max stabby stabs? Yes! Alright. And down goes Frasia. Okay. Careful. Holes in the ground, want to avoid those. Alright, so that's the ladder, which would have got us to here. Aha! Another ladder. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, seemed to have just made it angry. Oh, but we hit something. I'll take it. Aiming in this game is not exactly accurate. Something over there, whatever we hit. Another beast of some kind. Not too thrilled with us at the moment. Ooh. It's fallen. Okay. Ha! Alright. Up just a bit. Just a bit. All right. Dispatched. Some more soulies. Yes, please. Okay, that way looks like could go places before we just go. Oh, you've got a large club and I can't see. Oh. This is not good. I can't see. Oh, now I'm stuck with, like, nowhere to go. Oh, that was bad. Ah, that was also bad. And I'm good. To do that again. Need humanity, I'm sure you do. Okay. Let's do that again. Guys are vicious. Careful. Okay. Let's keep going. I would like to. Oh. Take it easy. Got stuck. Oh, no, thank you. Ow. Bye bye.
Ha ha, fooled you.
Ooh, a blood stain. Fighting something. Oh, dead. Familiar sight. For us, anyway. Is the big... whatever there... Whoa. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, so the big dude is gone. Okay. Oh, not the one with the club that, you know, touched us inappropriately. But... Okay. Re-examining the situation. That goes down somewhere we were not previously. Oh, someone's angry. Someone's very angry. Let's see if I can lure this guy up. Dispatch. Oh, I am glad I had my shield ready. Hooch! Hacha! Oh, your friend. Nope, none of that. Hoocha! Okay. Let's see where this ladder goes. There's my power. Oh. Oh, a dart, man. Yes. That could come in handy. This goes back around somewhere. Hello. Oh. Hello to you. Pooch! Oh, hello. Hello, hello. An eagle shield. Magic and lightning, but not physical. Okay. That's still kind of cool. Found an item. Discovery. Adventure. Alright, so we got those things again. But I'm gonna dispatch of them differently than before. Well, not differently. In the same place, but not get dispatched the same as before. Haha! Okay, so there's a ladder right there. Yes. Yes, this is all good. My powers. Okay. Down he goes. All right. Good, good, good. I would like to get my powers back, though. Power, not powers. Yeah, right there. But the big ugly is right around there, so let's see if we can... I don't see him... Just, yeah, and this ladder goes somewhere. Let's find out where. Just in case. Oh, a dark guy. Oh, I should probably come up here. Goodbye. Farewell. He's giving me souls. Good, good. Alright, so what's all this then? Intrigue abound, dear readers. Okay, so we were over there. Oh, okay. A little cave action. All right. Just taking a different turn. Well, he's just gonna go through there. I'm not gonna stop him. He's his own unusual undead creature. Make your own decisions. But he ran off. I don't know if I trust any of this. Okay, we'll come back. We'll come back to this. I want my souls. Oh, hello.
I want my swamp back!
Alright, just looking around. Things seem to be relatively okay. Alright, so that ladder. Right here. Good. Down we go. And then my... I wonder... if fire will help. Did some damage. Oh, don't want to get stuck. Yeah. Come on up this way. I got some room to fight. Oh, big boy can move. Big boy can move. Dung! We got poo! It's a very Dark Souls thing. For all your efforts, here's a pile. Alright. I have a feeling it's useful for some reason. Move on. This probably just goes to where we were just at by the looks of the atmosphere. This almost looks like the entrance. Hello? Anything over here? Interesting, that goes to a white light of some kind. Could be an area, could be a boss. Really only one way to find out. Alright, no cutscene. No, life bars. I thought I saw there's an item down there. I don't really feel like risking it at the moment. Interesting. Oh, there's our ladder. Okay. We're making progress. Sniper spot. Try ranged battle. Ah, there. Okay. Hitting its knee. Skyrim joke right here. Oh, right in front of it. Apparently they will just get stuck. He's not too thrilled. There we go. Okay. Let's climb on down. So far, things are looking okay. Ooh. Another cave. I wonder if... Well? Hmm. Like, it looks like we could walk along that, but... What purpose? Ah, maybe it's a way for getting that item we were looking at earlier, and then you walk across there, and then hop down, and then walk across, and then over to here. Maybe that's what that's about. But until I find a bonfire... Possibly. I see some stuff moving in the distance. I'm not sure what... Let's see if we can find out. Okay, I wasn't doing anything. Fine. That's fine. The corpse of those... whatever those are. Dead guys there. Yeah, we're definitely heading in the right direction, it would seem. Here's something. There's a ladder. Oh, there's a thing. Oh. Getting shot. Okay. Can I climb up? Trying to see if there's a good vantage point. Nope. Maybe I could just jump up there. Well, that made me tumble. Hey! Okay. Back up here. Now, let's look at our situation. So going down there seems to be safe. But I did see some things moving, and I see one of them right there. Ah, but I can't look down that far. But what if I go manual aim instead? Kind of a... Alright, I'm kind of gauging where my arrows are going. Since the... directly over the shoulder view... Yeah, since that view won't look down far enough. Oh well. Alright, let's just come on down. This could be a mistake. So far, we seem to be well guarded. Know for sure there's a guy over there wanting to shoot his poisonous darts at us. Here's some sword work, a little metal clash. But from what I'm seeing, I go down this ladder and I go that direction. Let's do that. So far, this is okay. This is okay. This is okay. We're alive. We're alive. And we found some wandering items. And a fashion. Oh, something's here. Get out of here, please. Please and thank you and what? All right, let's investigate that armor. Okay, so similar to our... Oh. I can't hit it. Why can't I hit? There we go. As I was saying. It's very similar in a lot of ways to our leather armor. A little heavier. A little better in other areas. Okay. Alright, I saw another mosquito somewhere over there, but maybe it flew up here and I just killed it. Oh, there's some. Ah. Can't hit them from here. Oh well. Down below, I can see the... whatever those things are. Oh, hello. Hello there. Ooh, that could have been bad. Twofer! Twofer! Yeah, definitely don't want to just go down there. And I can't look down far enough to do the good aiming. But here comes some mosquitoes. Lure them back over this way. To Mosquito Deathland. Oh. Ow. Not nice. Alright, there's that one. And that one. Getting really, really close to that edge. I don't think I can. No. Oof. Good night. Alright, well. This looks like this is just gonna be a... well, maybe not. Okay. Alright, so we got a little kind of safety room. I don't want to jump down because I think we're close to the lake area, which is just poisonous death. They'll shoot fire. Okay. Alright, well, that's terrifying. Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Watching my footing. Whoa. Okay. I didn't really see any other... Oh, nope, there's a, one of them. I wonder if I can lure him back. Nah, he'll probably just stand his ground, but it's worth a shot. Don't want to get too many of those. But I don't want to have that at me either. Ow. Alright, we're just going to have to do it this way. Nice. Okay. Are you going to fly up here? Are we going to do it that way? Oh no. Oh no. I can't see. Okay. Just keep it cool. Might need some new pants after this, not gonna lie. Alright, so he's down below. Doing alright right here. Oh. We're back on land. We're okay. Here. Be wary of death. Okay. Yeah, so this is the very poisonous area. Not looking forward to this bit of business at all. Why don't you make your attack? Or I'll make mine. I'll take it. Okay, let's think for a second. Let's think about this. There's our target. Here goes nothing. Okay. A whip! Like Indiana Jones? I never knew whips were in Dark Souls. I would just like to see what it does. Oh, I should probably be careful about that. All right. Oh, so I could probably just walk out. That looks like it's just a ruse, like, you gotta get over here and you're gonna die if you do. Okay. So we have a relatively safe drop down. Cool. Okay, we didn't have to do the balancing act after all. All right. Okay, now, maybe we gotta take on the Lake of Death. That's clearly the way to go. Thank you. Okay. All right. But now where do we go? I mean, there's a thing over there, but that's all. That's what's basically telling me, hey, come over here and you'll die if you want these goodies. See if I can dispatch the mosquitoes. Aiming is not ideal. Another one just pops up. Okay. Seem to keep popping up. I'll kill one more, and if it's just gonna continuously pop up, then, you know, no real point continuing to kill him. Okay. Not thrilled about what's going to happen. Oh, another one did not. Oh, there. It knew what I was gonna say. All right. And there's a thing over there. Oh, and there's things coming this way. Where's that thing I was looking at? Kinda curious what that thing is. Like some slug type of creature. Probably a mosquito sneaking up on me. Yep. Okay. Let's just get these ready. Alright, here goes nothing. Okay. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. Just let that come down a little less. I can see you over there. I can see you over there. All right, so I'll just come over to this area. Okay, so far so good. But now the question is, where do we go? There's something back that way. Ooh, and that looks like a path of some kind, guarded by slugs. Oh, I did not mean to do that. All right, I would like to investigate this path. Here we go. Are they gonna follow me? They are. Well, to an extent. Oh, that could be bad. Okay, we have survived. Ooh, green titanite shard, nice. Lots of messages here. Hidden path ahead. Okay, hollow ahead. Okay, praise the sun. Indeed. There's something. Down, yes, I see that. I see that, yes. Where it is, oh. A plank shield. Doesn't really help at all. I mean, it weighs less, but doesn't really help our cause, except for magic and light. Okay. This is a very peaceful area. Let's just hang out here forever. Oh, got turned around. Okay. Yeah, that all seems to be... except that looks like land and not death water. So we can do that. Ah. Okay. Can dig it. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh. Oh, that's still bad. Okay, so whatever that is, we gotta kinda... it better be good, whatever it is. We'll just kinda wait this out a second. We'll chill. So I definitely don't wanna rush this. Alright. Oh. Okay, there we go. All right, green titanite shards for days. All right, now where do we go? It's Keep it cool, keep it cool. Gonna hang out here. This area isn't as big as I thought it was, but regardless, nonetheless. Okay. Let's see if I missed anything. This just seems like it might go somewhere other. This is just a good one. Twin humanities, nice. And back behind you. We can just keep this going. Yeah. The Great Hollow. Oh, that's what it meant by hollow ahead. Oh. Okay. I was wondering, because it said hollow ahead, and I was like, I don't see any. But now that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, on a bonfire. Ooh, this place looks awesome. All right, well, we shall rest. Oh, we're surviving Blighttown much, much better than I had previously anticipated. And we're going to wrap this up right here, just under an hour. So, like I said, we're going to wrap this up here. Only one screw up. But anyhoozle, that's gonna wrap it up. But before I go, as always, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys later.